must be able to speak well. A debater who stumbles over the language will not get very far. He must know the language. He must be able to project his voice. He must be able to appeal to people.
In our first contingent, we examine the definitions of the words. Change, to make or become different. Progress, to move forward, to develop a more advanced stage. Our first contingent relies on the fact that because change and progress have two totally different definitions, they cannot be.
Good debater listens to the opponent, analyzes the opponent's argument, and then brings to bear against that argument his own argument. So he must know both sides of an issue. A good debater resists the temptation to allow his own feelings to determine his point of view. He relies upon the facts, and what the facts dictate is the position that he takes.